Lovely people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have something exciting. I've got the new Utopia collection from Beauty Bay, and because there were some amazing people in my makeup groups and they bought it for me because I couldn't get it off Beauty Bay. For some reason they didn't want to ship it to me and something went wrong, and then these amazing girls bought me this collection. And I've got the eyeliner palette, the eyeshadow palette, neon, and one of the pigments. So let's see what I've got. Let's go in with the pigment. Oh, I'm breaking the box already. Nice. Oh, let's just go in. Let's just go play with it. This is the color Bloom, which is just right and big on the back. And this is, I think, a duochromy pinky orangey. Oh yeah, I don't know if you can see this. It's pretty. Let's touch my finger. Yeah. So I do swatches today because I'm wearing a white t-shirt, so nothing can go wrong. So why not go for swatches? Wow. Isn't that just beautiful? Then we've got the eyeliner palette. Again, I can't believe how lucky I am with these amazing friends that helped me out and bought this for me, because I don't know. Wow. Okay, I haven't the wrong way for you guys, but oh well. Look at those colors. Should we just put a brush to it and swatch it? Yeah, let's just swatch it. Why not? Oh, can I open this? Yes, I can. Oh wow. Okay. On the pictures, these two looked a lot alike, but this is bright neon orange and this is bright pink, so they're not even close. They're very pretty. Let's fuck it up. Let's put some water in it. I've got a spray bottle of water. I've got a brush one, and with my normal liners that I've got, I just spray in one spray. Go in with my brush. Let's just put this on. That is a very nice color. You see this? Yeah, their names on the back. This is called Burst. So that's the color Burst. And this is the color Flora. Oh, that looks lighter in the on my hand than in the pen. But I use these brushes more often. I had a not so good of a cleaning spray that I use, so there's a chance it should be darker. I don't know if you can see this in this lighting, but this feels like I had a little white on a brush, but I don't know. Those dried on really nice as well. This is gonna be a very dirty palette because I already sprayed on it, because spraying is easier. And now we're gonna go in with the color Pixie. A little watery, should have mixed a little bit more, I think, but it looks gorgeous. Look at that color. That is awesome. And the same milkiness got with this shade, so maybe it's the shades. Oh, look at that liner. They look so good on my hand. This was the color Dazed, and again, looks like a little lighter. When you put, but maybe that is the consistency of it, I don't know. And then the gorgeous bright orange. I really like these shades and they look really good on my hand. Are already dry, I can cut my finger over it, nothing happens. Pigment's still there, look at that. And let's go in with the final product. Ooh, which is really nice packed. If you can see this, there's a lot of plastic on it. But to be fair, I did check if nothing came broken, and it didn't. Oh, look at this. Look at that beauty. Wow. That's amazing. Now let's just go in. I'm just going to go in with Helkion. First, gonna go in with Helkion, then Dreamland. Bliss. And Blaze. They feel really nice. This is what it looked like on my finger. And let's put them on my skin. Oh, wow. That is nice, though. That had a lot of fallout on my nice white t-shirt. Not gonna be white in the end anymore. So, slimy green, which is called Eden. Then we've got Serene. Then we've got Paradise and Midsummer. Again, look really nice on my finger. Let's put them on my skin. Again, fallout on my t-shirt, but wow. That's gonna be a lot of fun since I've done my face already with the fallout, but we'll see. This is the palette. So we've got, the first one is Helcyon, then we've got Dreamland, then Bliss, then Blaze, then Eden, Serene, Paradise, Midsummer. Those are all the colors. And then of course we've got, the first one is Burst, Flora, Pixie, Dazed, and Electric. And of course, the Bloom pigment. That is a nice collection. How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna get these on my eyes today? I've done everything already. I've got the MAC paint pot on my eyes. Should have gone for the Beauty Bay, but I've already put it on before I thought of that. If you like my videos, then please subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, would be amazing and mean the world to me. And because I'm doing my eyes, just we're gonna go in my voice over the way I like it. So we're gonna start with the color Helcyon, if I pronounce it right, Helcyon or whatever. And then going with the Burst 223 from Jessup, I'm just gonna put this on the inner corner of my eye. We're gonna make a kind of a rainbow eye. So we're gonna put a lot of colors next to each other. And have fun with this palette and try, I hope, all the shades, because this palette is so cute and looks so good. And look at this color, it's just a pastel color and it just goes on so nice and smooth. Really like it, really do. And just so pigmented, which is incredible. Yeah, look at that. Who doesn't want that kind of pigment? And then we're gonna go in with the color Paradise, which is gorgeous light. No, not light blue, but bright blue, I think. And yeah, look at that. With the same brush, just a clean new one. I have two of these, the 223 Jessup brushes. I have two. Because I bought two sets of face and eye set and a separate eye set. Because I really did like the eye set. And just look at how pigmented this goes on. It's just it should be a neon color. They look light. These two colors look lighter. But when they go on the eye, they are so pigmented and so true to color. And I really like these. Look at that color. Blending so nicely. Going back in with Helcyon. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong. To blend it a little bit into each other. Just a little bit. Not too much. Just, yeah. Don't want to let the colors disappear. But I do want both of them on. Then we're going in with this gorgeous pink color called Bliss. And this is going to be on a 231 Jessup brush. And look at those colors. They are really neon-y. Really nice. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep packing on all these colors next to each other. So yeah, this again next to the blue, keeping it on there. And yeah, I really like this palette. It's just so annoying, I couldn't get it myself. I emailed them, and this is the color, back in with the color Paradise. So yeah, I've got amazing friends who sent it to me because I had problems. And I emailed them why I got security checks, but the only answer I got is because we got security checks. So now we're gonna go in with Dreamland, this gorgeous purpley pinky color, and next to it. So yeah, I have no clue why they wouldn't send it to me. I've tried to get another property from a beauty bay when I do this voiceover, because now the Pride collection is out, because I'm very late with this collection, but well, I wasn't feeling up to it last week, so I'm hoping that I will do it this week and put all the videos up, but we'll see. So yeah, but look at these colors, they're so good. And then we're going back in with Bliss. That's what makes it so annoying, that the fact that I really like a Beauty Bay collection, but I really hate how hard it is to get to me. And then we're going to go in with the color Serene, this gorgeous color, and we're going to put it on this gorgeous dark bluish purple, I think we'd call it. Really nice. And the color, look at the color pigmentation and how they nicely blend into each other. I really like it. Really do love it. It's so good. Yeah, so yeah, I don't know. It really annoys me that it had to be this way, but oh well, I can't change it anymore anyways. Because their collection, Beauty Bay has such good stuff, and it's going to be expensive already because of the 1st of July. Everything from outside of the Netherlands is going to be customs, no matter what you get, no matter where you get it from. As long as it's outside of the Netherlands, you'll pay customs. So yeah, keep packing these colors on, they're pretty. Back in with Dreamland. Look at that, so yeah. Look at that, that's the annoying thing. These collections are so good, but it annoys me that it's hard to get Midsummer, this gorgeous reddy orangey color with my ME1 from Made by Mitchell. And again, these colors, really nice. The red on, it always also came all really true to color, at least I think so. Really nice, really colorful. I'm trying to blend it as much as I can, but I still want to have the pride, I wouldn't say pride, but rainbow eye look. That's so beautiful, really like it. Now I'm going in with the color Blaze. I'm gonna put this on my 234 from Jessup and blend it on my under eye. And I can see I'm almost at the last color, and then we have all the colors of this palette on my eyes. Make it really nice and rainbow-y even under my eyes. I love this. So the colors is really good. The quality is really nice, like you can see. They're really true to color. I really like that. It's, yeah, beautiful. Going back in with, no, not back in, going in with Eden. Get on a 234, just a brush. And put this under my eyes. And this is in the inner corner, so that I have all the pretty shades from this palette on my eyes. Let's just play with makeup and not be annoyed by the fact that BB doesn't want to ship everything to me. And now we're going to go in with the P. Louise Extra Spicy and a pre-cut 7072 cut crease brush. And let's cut my crease. Because, yeah, of course, we also have a shimmery pigment from this collection. And we have to try that as well. And since it's a little pink base, I figured let's go in with my pink base. Because I really like this base. I really, yeah, like everyone knows, I love using my P. Louise bases for my cut creases. I never use my other bases to cut my crease. My other bases just use on my eyes. I never use this on full of my eyes. I always use this just to cut my crease. I still have to try these in my waterline, because I've been told they're really good in the waterline as well. So that would be amazing to try. But we'll see what we can do. But not today. We're just going to use it to cut my crease. Because, yeah, I'm honest, this pinky wouldn't fit in my waterline, I think, at least. So we'll just see. Have fun. Enjoy it. Loving the cut crease. Blending it out with a clean cut crease brush from P. Louise. Didn't feel like it worked very well this time, but I think I needed to be. And then we're going in with this gorgeous pigment from Bloom, the color Bloom from Beauty Bay. And we're just going to pack this on top. Because look at that. It's so good. Look at that pigmentation. And look at the color diversity in this pigment. It's a greeny orange pinky shift, and it's so beautiful. I really like it. Really like it. Way better than all my super shocks from Colourpop, to be honest. Of course, it needs building. It's a pigment, so it's not an eyeshadow that you just pop on. It is a pigment, and I feel always like pigments needs to take a little time to put on, because you just get small amounts, and I want to be nice and precise and on the cut crease, so yeah. But look at it, it's so nice. So yes, we gotta keep putting it on, keep plucking it on my eye until I have the required color. And we're gonna go for it and have fun and enjoy it and see what happens. And yeah, it looks a little chunky here when I see it now, but it really is nice. And I think it's because of the pigment that it's different, that looks like it's different thickness on the camera. I didn't feel like this when I put it on, but now we're going back in with the color Dreamland to blend it all together. I really love this purple. Really went nicely. If you see the other eye, the pigments look less clumpy on there. But I really like the pigment though, don't worry. It looks amazing in real life. It just looks patchy. I don't know why it looks patchy on the camera. And now we're going in with this gorgeous color Serena and blend that in again. Make it a little darker. And now we're gonna go in with the liners. Like you can see, I've swatched them all. And you can really see where I put the water on, which is funny. So we're going in with the color Pixie as first on the top line. I'm still not sure about this color. Not about this color, but about how I use it on this cut crease. I do like these liners. They look at how easy they go on, how pigment they go on. I don't have to go in twice. It just looks stunning. So yeah, that's good. That's really good, I think. Color looks really nice and pigmented. I don't have anything like this in my collection. That's why I loved having this palette. All the colors in here. I don't think I have like this on a separate. It is. I never had a liner palette, but it gets a lot dirty, to be honest, if I see it. But I don't mind it. It's really nice. The colors are really pretty. Then we're going to go in with the color Flora. And we're making a nice wing with this. And look, just look at how easy it goes on. I mean, I'm not super good at doing liner and doing wings, at least I think so. But this makes so easy. I need to get better liner brushes, because these are Wish brushes that I got very cheap. And they don't leak, like this hold up very best, good, and to keep it a nice needle line, like you can see on the other side with my purple line. It's got a little bit messy. This eye goes better for some reason than the other eye, but that's mostly it. I can't do both eyes perfectly. There's always something that goes wrong, but I really do like it. It's really nice. And look at the pigmentation on top of all those colors and on top of the pigment. You don't see the pigment underneath, it just covers it all up. It's really good pigmented, not patchy. You can see my brush has a rogue here on it, fake, because these are synthetic. But look at it, how nice it is, how nice you can build it, and how nice you can make it opaque, and that it's not crease at all. I've been wearing this all day after I've put this on, and it looked so incredible good. I filmed this more than a week ago, I think, and I'm doing it a voiceover now when it's almost ready to be put on. I hope so, at least. But look at these lines. They are so good. They are really worth it if you got a chance, because I know they were sold out. I've not checked if they're still sold out, but I hope they make this one again and let it come back, because this palette is a really good quality. I would say, I think my Artitude are a little bit better, but this is good too. Now we're going to go into pinky one called Burst right here. I've checked because the colors are on the back of the palette, so. But look at this color, it's so nice. I had to put as much liners on as I did with the eyeshadows. I just had to. Just didn't know where to put the rest of the liner. So yeah, this is gonna be it. But I really like the liners. I really like the palette. The colors are so beautiful. I wish Beauty Bay didn't be so annoying to put all my orders into security checks. And I have no idea what that means. And I did ask in an email, but they did not answer me correctly. But this makeup, their quality of makeup at the moment is really good of their own brand. Everything I've tried, I'm very happy with. I use often. Yeah, really like it. I wish I could get the Pride collection, but unfortunately, again, it got cancelled due to security checks, so you won't see that. But Oh, so, yeah, well, took a while to get here. The lashes are awful. They don't want to stick. They don't want to go on. So, yeah, sorry for that, but not changing them. I thought it would be nice and funky with my eye look. But I'm also, I don't know. I used all the colors in the eyeshadow palette. They look okay. The shades are exactly to what they are. And the pants. But I don't know what I did with the look. I like the wing. So I don't know. I don't know. The shades are amazing on the neon palette. Look at the shades. They came out true to color. They look gorgeous and beautiful. I love the wing. Came out amazing as well on both sides. I just don't know if I should have put the purple liner. But I don't know. What do you guys think? Well, if I put it on and I ask you guys then. Yeah, apparently liked it better than I thought. I don't know if I'm gonna post this. I don't know. At least the eye look. I'm gonna post the beginning of this video, definitely. Am I gonna post the eye look? I don't know. I'm gonna ask my Patreons what they think. Should I do it? Should I post it? Should I not post it? It is colorful. It is unicorny. It is neon. It is what it is stand for. The liner though, look at the liner. It does not crack at all and it stays on really nice. Don't look at the lashes, they're awful. I should have maybe should have gone for a colorful lip. I don't know. What do you guys think? So yeah, the palette did get a little bit messy. Like I can see, of course, it's liner. I never had a liner palette before, so. But the liners, really good. I used three of the shades, of course. The bluish one. The blue-greenish one. Yeah. The pink and the purple. And I do love the liners. They were so good. Then we've got the palette. There was no fallout on my face, but there was a lot of fallout in the pants. Really a lot of fallouts. But those colors, look at them, the red, purple, dark purple, light purple, pinky, bluey, minty blue, greeny blue, bright green and orange. They're all really pretty. I do love the shades. The shades are really good and I think you can see them perfectly in my eyes like this. Maybe I should have done a different color scheme or used different colors. But I don't know. This was what in my head. And like I said, I'm just still not sure. If I posted this, that means that my Patreons liked it. So yeah. But I don't know. And the pigment. Ugh, I really like the pigment. Maybe not with this eye look. Maybe I should have done something different. But I do like the pigments. They do look nice. And that first shade. I love the shades. I love the colors of this palette. They're really nice. They're really pigmented in my eyes. I had no fallout on my face, even though I fall out everywhere else. Hopefully, I can still get it all out of my shirt. But I don't know. It is a good collection. I do like the collection. I do. Same. And the liners are really good quality, to be honest. Beauty Bay did it definitely better than the liners of Morphe in the palette. Of Yannick Greg palette. So yeah, I hope you liked it. And if you did, then please subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. Give me a comment. Give me a like. Would be amazing. Become a Patreon if you want. We have a Telegram group where we talk to each other every day. And we do Skype calls every now and then. And yeah. I don't know about the look yet. I really don't know what I will do if I will post it. But if you see this, that means that my Patreon has decided that I will post this. So thank you all for watching. I love you all. See you in the next one. Bye.